So this is ram depth here.
This, yes. There's two ram depths.
With that.
The initial ram depth is at zero here, but stating 1 inch there, being from my zero point of the top of the sheet metal down. It's going to go down 1 inch. And additional ram depth on my first bend will go down another 100 thousandths the next bend. Now on this bend, it'll go down an extra 100 thousandths.
Okay.
Gives it a capability in between bends going different depths.
Okay. Go in and out and up and down.